Splash Mountain for our first ride.
Yes. I know. That's.
Then turn it this way.
I don't care, though. Because this isn't a ride that needs to be filmed.
Or turn it that way.
Oh. Drop doesn't get you wet at all.
Here come all the animatronics.
Wow.
Yep, 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 yep.
don't get wood on that one either. Get wood on that one either. Here comes a big drop. Not looking forward to this.
Spooky water guys there. Nice contraption that they stop with.
What?
So they stop us so that we don't hit the people in front of us.
That's mandatory. All coasters / rides do that.
Oh no, the bunny's dead.
It seems like a coaster. It should be a coaster, but it's not. Oh crap. It's a soaker. Got some water on the lens there. I'll wipe you guys off. There you go. How's that? What are you doing?
That was fun. That was great. I love that.
I don't.
I am soaked.
Oh.
You grumpy pants.
There goes my life savings.
Your what?
I don't know.
I didn't get that soaked. I thought I'd get more soaked.
Yeah. Ba 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 ba. Oh, we're stacking here. I got pretty wet. Welcome to Stack Central. Huh? Yeah. Zip buddy. This is literally Stack Central. Stack Central right here.
Hey bro. Hey bro, they just said
that. Yeah, evac. Get an evac.
There's no waterfall anymore.
Waterfall's off.
Oh no, it's coming back.
Oh shoot.
Yeah.
Never mind. I'm getting soaked. No.
See, I told you. Of me, I always get wet.
Ah,
the hill won't. Oh, look. There's stuff in there.
Is there? I didn't know that.
And you don't get wet on that one.
It's in the light.
Look at the, it's in the light. There's a, there are Tinkerbells in the light almost at the end. Oh, what is this? Forgot how good, how well this ride does the animatronics. Oh, what a wonderful day. Not catching that rabbit. Four stack central. Anyway,
keep backing up.
No, it's called stacking. Absolute GP.
It's an absolute what?
GP.
Splash Mountain. I enjoy the ride, but I don't get like getting wet, and the theming is incredible. Let's ride Big Thunder Mountain.
If any of you folks are wearing hats or glasses, move them, because this here's the wildest ride in.